3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, it's Dylan back with another Final Cut Fridays, a series where I give you useful Final Cut Pro tips and tricks in 60 seconds. Here's something you can implement into your editing process in the early stages of creating your project to help keep everything organized and to help you easily identify what parts of your clips you think are worthy of your edit. It's called favorites. In previous versions of Final Cut, the option for this was in the form of buttons up here, but with the latest versions of the software, you'll need to remember the shortcut for this option. Once you find a section of your footage in your event browser that you like, so say this part is good, so I'll press I for the endpoint and O for the outpoint. Instead of dragging it to the timeline, I'll press F. F for favorites, and a green bar appears, so whenever you return to the event browser, you know this is the section of the clip that you liked. For ultra easy access, head up here and click favorites, so now you can see all of the shots you thought would work for the edit in one place.